Well, welcome to the Core Church Friday Fast, where we are fasting every Friday for our nation, our city, our schools, our church, and our homes. Today's reading is from Philippians, which is a letter that was written by Paul and Timothy, and they were writing to the early church in Philippi to encourage them as they continued to follow Jesus. And the verse of the day comes from chapter 4, verse 6 through 7, and it says this: "Don't worry about anything. Instead, pray about everything. Tell God what you need and thank Him for all He has done. Then you will experience God's peace, which exceeds anything we can understand. His peace will guard your hearts and minds as you live in Christ Jesus." When it comes to worry, it's something we can spend a lot of our time on, and it can steal our focus. It can steal our sleep. It steals moments from our lives. Jesus, the Son of God, He knew this best, and He said this in Luke chapter 12: "Can all your worries add a single moment to your life?" Our worry can't add a single moment to our lives, but it can take moments away. And this is what Paul and Timothy are talking about in this letter. This is what they say. They say to not worry about anything. And what they're not saying is, they're not saying that worrying is foolish or that it should be something that followers of Jesus don't struggle with. That's not what they're saying. What it's saying is, when worry presents itself, the way we respond is in prayer. So whatever you're worrying about, pray about it. This is an anything makes the list kind of prayer. If you spend time worrying about it, spend time praying about it. God wants to hear from you. He wants to know what's going on. Prayer is how we fight. Prayer is how we combat worry. And here's what happens when we pray: then you will experience God's peace. When we pray, we experience God's peace. So if you're worrying about it, spend time praying about it and experience God's peace. Have a great rest of your Friday.